Angus McNicol. Angus has been a winner of the McCash, but this wasn't his winning poem. This is his poem called Mither's Lie. Gena had kent a michty ettle to pit it another way, though in time the brig fell doon atween me and my maw, that her faith, a sicker coat, was ragged clouts to me. Hers was the braith that gied me my lead, hers was the sang that curried my sleep, hers was the horn that nourished my moo. She lewed her guerdon's flaunty graith, you'd often hear her sonsy vice and saft collogan with own spirg on the branch. Still young when she had to see her ain good man gain ever till day, she took sick sickerin as mumlin' lat for thoen unseen big chill in the lift. A maister chill wha disna greet to see his ain creation reeve its wains. Ye canna ca' the faith fae honour sit a steevit racks o' life. She won the richt to follow the murky licht her good book gies. But gin ye win your way to see the world, and hae nae doot, ye maun hae doots, or walk your ain call misbeliever's gate, ye'll hae to gang wi' care to fin a thread atween the want to sayn her wis and speak. The logic o' thoon airt, it's evened up to ye. Yet love aye has its canny way to thirl a mither and her bairn, but leave her within glass o' hope to heist again the coming dark. The Angus McNicol.